A total knee replacement is a wonderful operation that allows you to resurface both sides of the joint and the patella. It's utilized in people who have severe arthritis, who have not responded to conservative treatment. The conservative treatment being things such as therapy, activity modification, visco supplementation, which is the hyaluronic acid injections, maybe even unloading knee braces. These are all things that we can try, as well as medications. But if the conservative treatment doesn't work, then you would likely be a candidate to have a knee replacement, provided that you are an active person that wants to maintain a healthy and active lifestyle. When we do a total knee replacement, we make an incision over the front of the knee, and we basically cut next to, but not into, the quadriceps tendon, and we reflect the kneecap to the side. That gives us an on-face exposure of the femur and the top of the tibia. We basically use an instrument to cut the end of the femur and to shape the end of the femur so that we can put the femoral component on. We next use an instrument to cut the top of the tibia, and we clean out the meniscal tissues, and we try to save the ligament in the back of the knee, and of course we save the medial and the lateral collateral ligament. So we try to save three of the four ligaments. Then we prepare the top of the tibia to accept the components, and we do a trial reduction with the femur and the tibia trials. We then remove the undersurface of the kneecap, saving as much of the bone as possible, and resurface that with plastic. Once we're satisfied with our bone cuts and the alignment and the tracking and the rotation, we mix a bone cement and we cement in the final components. The surgery typically takes less than an hour to do, and the patient is done either under a spinal anesthesia or a brief general anesthesia. We try to have the patient on the CPM machine the first day, and we try to have the patients out of bed the first day after surgery.